Barbara Osborne and I'm here today with Paul Barnes from Paul's Fishing Kites to learn how to use a small pocket sled kite with a fishing rod. We've only been on the beach for about 20 minutes and we've cut the bait up. We're using mullet today and we have launched the kite and it's already out 1,000 metres. So now we're just waiting for another half an hour and we'll bring it back in and see what we have got. I'm really excited about it and it has been incredibly easy. I'm really looking forward to being able to do this on my own.